Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I am Fobro playing Crash Weaver. On this video, we're gonna showcase Company 8, Shinra and Alter Bullet. This unit is a featured unit on the Fire Force Company 8 Polygon Summon Banner. This unit is a guaranteed unit on the Step 5. Cost 65, human, unidentified, offense type, leader skills, all units gain 10% attack recovery boost. Skill is Devil and Night King of Company 8. Fight turn to skill okay. Non-special panel to CP, XL laser, X to cross, plus center bottom red charge panel 3, 3 to charge up this bomb to gain these 3 green panels, junk each to SCP XL, hearts drop as own CP large 1 turn. 6 skills, Chrona and Violet Flash, 2 single enemy damage power attack times 60%, 100 attack boost to self. Ability 1 is anti-hacking, junk break, ability 2 here when in front, own skill reduced by 4, unidentified unit skill reduced by 1. Ability 3, when red unidentified units are in front, blue panels drop as red bombs. Ability 4 here, red unidentified units gains 100% bomb blast boost. We got ability 5, because this unit is an evolution, we got extra 2 abilities. Ability 5, red unidentified units gain red yellow panel multi-change, require 24 fuel panels for CP. Ability 6, provoke for self, when damage taken from an enemy, counter with 50 times attack. Alright, this unit is a very, very powerful unit, have counters, have multi-chain. Alright, we're gonna showcase at Universe of Ashen Knight Spectra quest. Here we go. Alright. Okay, we got 5 battlefield in total. Okay, Shinra and Alter. Alright. Multi-chain to yellow. Okay. Let's go for blue. Oh. Green is much better. Okay, let's turn skip. Okay, next battlefield. Okay, okay, ooh. Deactivated blue, green, and yellow. Okay, okay. Let's go for green. Okay, green again. Okay, only 3 tap. Okay, we can still make it. That's what, battlefield number 3. Okay, battlefield number 3, we got Shinra and Alter Bullet still okay here. Let's tap as usual because this enemy have counters for 2 turns. Wow. Okay, battlefield number 4. Let's go for the skill. Alright, let's escape. Nice. Next boss battlefield. This boss have a counter and high defense. Okay, what we're gonna do is turn skip. Alright, get the counter, high counters there, and the defense is down. Let's heal up as much as possible here. Okay. Alright, next. Also have a counter and defense boost. This boss is killing me, man. Shinra, you can do this. Okay. Let's turn skip. Okay, we gotta turn skip one more time. Alright. Let's heal up. Okay, nice. Okay, nice. Okay, heal up again. Alright, let's escape. Wow, 2 more HP to go. Alright, this. All the junk and protected panel. Let's go for Shinra skill. Nice. X to cross laser. And the tap. Okay, it's enough. Yeah. Okay, more counters. Counter attack 2 turns. Okay, let's turn skip again. Okay, we're gonna turn skip one more time. Wow, he's down. Alright, nice. For my personal opinion, this Fire Force crossover Shinra and Outer Bullet here, very very high damage, have high counters, and is best with units that can recovery team. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy this showcase on Shinra and Outer Bullet Fire Force crossover unit. If you like this video, thumbs up, help out this channel. See you guys next video. Bye bye.